In the side plank with the crunch, we start with the feet elevated in the straps at a mid-calf position. Find your balancing point and begin by slowly bringing the knees towards the chest. Keep the elbow above the other elbow so you can level your shoulders out, making sure you're not sagging through the hips.